so blessed to have found you. And I don't want to miss one day, one moment of being husband and wife and parents of our remarkable son. You know, the vows usually go in sickness and in health. We've already done that first part. But I'm here now. And I'm better. And I promise you, I will be here forever. I love you. I've always loved you. And I will love you until the day that I die.
Join hands, please. JT, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded?